He doesn't have a choice.
Motherfucker, where is it? Where the is it? I swear to God.
Which lesbian stereotype are you? This is an ASMR. Which lesbian stereotype am I?
Period. Period, that's correct.
Are you kidding me? So what does this mean? Does this mean I literally just bought Ratatouille for nothing?
Get a number, get a name, get a good thing while you can. Kiss a blind, kiss a friend. Okay. Can a gay girl get an amen?
Day at the crust.
I'm out.
I don't. You think I'm about to?
I'm not watching this.
Computer, how do I put the Joker in the Phantom Zone? Quickest route, no freeways. Computer, do you hear me?
If I wasn't gay before, now I am. Yep, now I definitely am gay. I am gay. I am a lesbian. I am a flaming homosexual.
Pieces, like bodies.
Pieces, not body. Even bodies. Yeah. Literally so close, just skin. It's tactile. We're feeling it.
That's so visual.
And what? Then we would flash back to when Jesse first arrived.
My heart.
Guys never understand why girls get this piercing done. They think that it's because we're vegan, it's because we have the mommy issues, or because we want to become a cow. No, it's not because of these options. The only reason that we get this piercing done, and we actually discussed about it, all of the girls, the only reason is to make sure other girls know that we want them to. I, for example, got this piercing to make sure that girls know that I want that I want to eat their poop.
I don't like women. I don't like women like that. I don't like women like that. I don't like women like that. I don't. I'm a straight woman. I'm an out.
Chasms for meanings.
I need to talk to a gay person.
What do you need?
I need to talk to a gay person.
Which lesbian stereotype are you? I think I'm a U-Haul lesbian, but we'll see.
I would say probably
4 minutes. Last man on the earth still couldn't get this. You're delusional, you're delusional. Well, you're losing your mind. It's confusing your...
You know when you get a grudge and... like, you've literally been talking for, like, 2 days. I'm ready to marry. I will marry you if you asked me right now. The answer is yes. But that's Glenn Case.
You're a drug dealer.
No, what? How? What?
Do you ever wish you were not famous and can live an ordinary life? I'll be honest with you, no.
Lesbian. Who the fuck are you calling a lesbian?
Who are you calling a lesbian? That's that fucking shit.
Welcome to Watch Mojo. And today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 stupidest people.
Hey, are you okay?
I think we need to break up.
What?
Computer, how do I put the Joker in the Phantom Zone? Quickest route, no freeways. Computer, do you hear me?
I think Summer likes you.
Could you please shut the fuck up? Freaking mouth.
Has anyone seen Shane's vagina? Because I think she dropped it somewhere.
Oh god, I'm scared! Okay, I'm about to do it. I'm doing it! Fire it up! I'm going all the way! Shut up!
But I could tell that something had changed how you looked at me.
If I had to talk about love, I would talk about us. She just gets me. You know?
Brick. Hello.
Being a queer girl is difficult because on the one hand I fully acknowledge that women's bodies have been used against them for generations, and I fully accept that women, like all people, are deserving of respect and love purely based on their worth as a holistic human being, from their brain, their personality, their soul. Their bodies are not what define them. But on the other hand, boobs.
If you look for it, I've got a sneaky feeling you'll find that love actually is all around.
I should get some sleep.
When it all broke down, and the story of us looks a lot like a tragedy now.
Look at you.
Then I see the look in your eyes.
Turn around, bite eyes. Every now and then I fall apart.
And I need you now tonight. And I need you more than ever.
Stop being a faggot. Thank you.
Now I'm gonna have a lot more time for the things I love. Like you. Well, you're not a thing. You're a person.
Get in your car and you'll need to kiss me. We'll talk for hours and lie on the backseat.
I bet I'm never proud of you.
You told me your new man don't make you nut. That's a damn shame. You come here, I knock your pussy out the damn frame. Remember that last time I made you miss your damn plane? Remember that last time I wet you down with champagne? Remember that?
Who's your biggest inspiration at the moment? Biggest inspiration, I'll say, your mama.
And I'll be okay admiring from afar. Cause even when she's next to me, we could not be more far apart.
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 stupidest.
Your request for a girlfriend loud and clear. Here's a list of about 12 girls who have expressed interest in you and that we think you'd be really compatible with.
Oh, amazing. That all sounds really, really great. Except I actually want her.
The one girl that you can't have and that it would never in a million years work out with.
Yes.